thank you all so much for tuning in today and sharing in our excitement for virtual production and our commitment to fostering a more creative and collaborative filmmaking process. Everything you saw in today's demos will be available in Unreal Engine 4.26, set to be released in early December. You can keep an eye out for it on our website or sign up for our latest virtual production news and updates at uevirtualproduction.com. In addition, many of you may have read our virtual production field guide released last year at SIGGRAPH. I'm excited to let you know that we've just wrapped up a second edition of the virtual production field guide, which goes into greater depth on virtual production workflows, features numerous interviews and use cases, and discusses how remote collaboration has become more important and more beneficial than ever with the current restricted production guidelines. We're releasing the second edition later this month as a free PDF download, which you can find at unrealengine.com/VP field guide. We've designed the field guide to be an indispensable resource for industry professionals across every department. So we hope you'll take advantage of this depth of knowledge compiled within the field guide. Check out the Unreal Engine website for a treasure trove of additional free resources, including the Unreal Online Learning Platform, which now has our 15-hour learning path called the Virtual Production Primer, and the Unreal Engine Marketplace and Quixel Megascans, where you can get started with free, high-quality assets and environments. Finally, we want to share a huge thank you to all of our presenters and panelists who took the time from their busy schedules to participate and share such a wealth of knowledge. Everyone on this virtual production conference is on the front lines of implementing virtual production techniques and technologies, and we love to see the amazing creations that you come up with. On behalf of Epic Games and the Unreal Engine team, I want to thank you all for attending Unreal Build Virtual Production. Keep it unreal and keep creating.